Today I'm going to show you a really cool feature in your car that you may not even know you had. It's this button right here that says hold.
Today I'm showing you this feature in a Toyota Corolla, but it is available in other cars,
and I have seen it labeled differently as auto hold, brake hold, a bunch of different things. Check to see if your car might have it. Here's how it works. First, you push the button, obviously.
When you push it, you're going to see a little green light pop up on the dash. See it right there? Once the green hold light is lit, basically if you're driving along and you decide to stop, come to a complete stop, and then you push your foot a little harder on the brake than before, you're going to see this light come on, this little orange light that says hold. Now you can take your feet completely off the pedals and you won't go anywhere. This means if you're stopped at a light, you don't have to hold the brake pedal the entire time, and when you're ready to go again, just tap the gas and you'll start rolling again. How convenient is that?